Understanding transaminitis, symptoms, causes, and treatment. Understanding transaminitis is essential for identifying underlying liver issues and ensuring prompt treatment. This article delves into key aspects such as symptoms, causes, diagnosis, and treatment options associated with transaminitis. What is transaminitis? Transaminitis is a medical condition characterized by elevated levels of liver enzymes, specifically ALT and AST, in the blood. These enzymes are released when liver cells are damaged or inflamed, making their presence a marker for liver health. High levels of these transaminases can indicate a range of liver issues, from mild inflammation to serious conditions like hepatitis or liver cirrhosis. The liver plays a vital role in processing nutrients and detoxifying harmful substances in the body. When it is under stress, such as in cases of fatty liver disease or viral infections, it can release these enzymes into the bloodstream. Identifying and understanding the underlying cause of transaminitis is crucial for effective treatment. What are the symptoms of transaminitis? Transaminitis may not always present noticeable symptoms. In many cases, individuals are unaware of their elevated liver enzymes until routine blood tests reveal the condition. However, when symptoms do occur, they can include fatigue, a common symptom that may arise with liver dysfunction. Jaundice, yellowing of the skin and eyes, indicating potential liver damage. Abdominal pain, discomfort in the upper right quadrant of the abdomen. Nausea or vomiting may occur alongside other digestive issues. In more severe cases, persistent elevated transaminases may lead to more pronounced symptoms related to liver dysfunction, which can significantly impact a person's quality of life. If you experience any of these symptoms, it's essential to seek medical advice for proper evaluation and management. What causes transaminitis? Several factors can contribute to the development of transaminitis, ranging from lifestyle choices to underlying medical conditions. The most common causes include non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, NAFLD, a prevalent condition that can lead to liver inflammation and is often associated with obesity. Alcoholic liver disease, ALD, excessive alcohol consumption can cause liver cell damage. Viral hepatitis, infections such as hepatitis A, B, or C can elevate liver enzymes significantly. Medications, some medications can cause liver enzyme elevation as a side effect. Understanding these potential causes is vital for healthcare providers to tailor appropriate treatment plans. The severity and duration of elevated transaminases can vary, which underscores the importance of a comprehensive evaluation. How is transaminitis diagnosed? Diagnosis of transaminitis begins with a thorough medical history and physical examination. Healthcare providers typically order a series of blood tests to measure liver enzyme levels, including ALT and AST. The process may include liver function tests, to assess the overall health of the liver and the extent of damage. Complete blood count, to identify any underlying infections or other issues. Imaging studies, ultrasound or CT scans may be utilized for further evaluation if necessary. After confirming elevated liver enzymes, healthcare providers will investigate the potential causes through additional testing. This evaluation process is essential for developing a targeted management plan to address the underlying conditions associated with transaminitis. What are the treatment options for transaminitis? Treating transaminitis primarily focuses on addressing the root cause of the elevated liver enzymes. The treatment options may include lifestyle changes. For conditions like NAFLD, adopting a healthier diet and regular exercise can significantly reduce transaminase levels. Medications, if transaminitis is associated with viral hepatitis, antiviral medications may be prescribed. Avoiding alcohol, for those with ALD, refraining from alcohol consumption is critical for liver recovery. In addition to these measures, regular monitoring of liver enzyme levels is essential to assess the effectiveness of the chosen treatment approach. Understanding transaminitis treatment options available enables individuals to make informed decisions about their liver health. Is transaminitis life-threatening? While transaminitis itself is not considered life-threatening, the underlying causes can be serious and may lead to complications if left untreated. Persistent elevations of liver enzymes can indicate significant liver damage, which may eventually progress to liver failure or cirrhosis without appropriate intervention. It is crucial to identify the cause of transaminitis early and initiate proper management. Regular follow-ups with healthcare providers can help monitor liver health and prevent potential complications.